when I was learning to drive and stuff, they'd be like, pull up to the line so the sensors will get you. Is that real?
That is real. That white line, that's what we call a stop bar. And there's a loop that is cut in the asphalt underneath the asphalt. That's what picks that car up. When the car leaves, it goes away. There's no longer a car sitting there. But stop before this. If you go past the stop bar, you'll sit there. It's not going to pick you up until somebody comes up behind you.